And back. Okay. Have they? No, yes. They have. They're now loaded in, so this should take us to that swamp area. Where is our buddy? Somewhere here when we died, I think. Is it still loading in, or has it sunk underneath the ground? There should be a green light glimmering where we died, where our remains are. But I'm not really seeing them here. Which is pretty bullshit. Pretty bullshit indeed. We can't locate our body. Can we can zoom in? Should be somewhere here. We might need to wait for the night time to be able to discern if there is indeed that light that could show up on the ground. Because I'm not finding the body. This location. Is there a way to see what time it is currently in the Conan world? Can't really say. I am level 50, so we have unlocked some new technologies. So while we wait for it to get darker, we can at least try and spend those. I was supposed to do the witchfire thing when I was back in base, but I started making the steel fire instead. But we get hardened steel tools now. We just can't make hardened steel bars with our resources just yet. Greater Wheel of Pain, so we get the steel truncheon. Could learn the technology for the hardened steel sword. This might actually be worthwhile to take, because you can make the black ice sword by using these as a base later on. And we get the specialist ammunition 3, of which explosive arrow is very good. Albeit costly. You also get the great civilization armors, which Stygian soldier is really protective agility armor that takes a lot of thick leather to craft. I guess you're a epic armor. You can also take the next iteration of religion feats if you're well. I don't know. It's the last one that's got the really good ones, except with Ymir, you get the glacier crack, which is awesome. Black ice weapon. Awesome because it cools you down so much, so you can use it in the volcano and this attempt to tolerate the heat. It's just gotten more brighter. So that really wasn't worth our time. Seems like such a glitch. One thing I could do is enable the admin mode briefly. Go ghost mode and see if it's underneath this ground here somewhere and locate it that way, because this is just outright silly that we can't find the body because it's glitched underneath the ground basically. So where was make me admin? So now we get the admin panel. We can ghost ourselves, then go underneath and try to find our body. Interestingly, I'm not seeing it in this mode either. Let's see where inside a rock when we died, which I doubt was the case. Has our grave just expired? Because I'm not getting any hovering information from it. Why would it expire so fast when we've not even died another time? Or is it a single player thing where you leave the area for a moment and everything disappears? Gets unloaded from the memory? This game. And I was carrying all the quest sensitive or quest items as well. Now we pulled aggro from the Sand Reaper. So what should I do? I don't think the admin panel has any kind of recover your corpse sort of thing. It can spawn items certainly, but Is it what I want? Well, damn. Damn, damn, damn. I might need to recover those items through cheating, which is not ideal. The game is supposed to retain those corpses for long periods of time even, and there are no other players here who could have looted it and destroyed the body, so I'm feeling it's just single player unloading it from memory and disintegrating it without my consent, like it replaces any instances where it clones anything. I don't even remember my exact inventory contents, so it's going to be laborious in that sense as well. He had flawless light shit at least. He also had flawless Kitan captain stuff. We had them with reduction kits. We had some ancient weaponry, we had a bow, and two-handed sword, and an axe, and those had a damage upgrade, the middle one. Then we had some we had some basic stuff at least. Do we have the quest related? I think we had the jacket and shattered pieces. We had the mask of the Witch Queen. We had the key to Rasma's quarters. Some cold coins, I think we had 3 and 5 gold dust. I don't think we had a golden key. We had some silver coins. At least 250, I think. We had a skeleton key, one skeleton key from when we killed the rhino. I don't think I stored it anywhere. get some basic resources. We had 20 human hearts, I think, for from set rituals. Get some food at least. Alright, our basic tools. We had a steel pick, steel hatchet, steel sickle. Steel skinning knife. We had an iron cleaver, but we also had Jeff's trusted cleaver. Shit, it's giving us 20 of those. Fuck. We had some tool upgrades. We had these. We were pick and hatchet, but we only had simple ones in our skinning knife. I don't think I made better ones for the non-essential tools. Not sure about the sickle either. I did have some upgrade on it, but I think it was only a simple one. And you we are also dropping because spawned items are at maximum quality. You were only meant to repair the axe. So now we're basically cheating by getting high quality items instead of the damaged ones that we were carrying. We had some ebony silk on us, I think. Maybe 15. In case we need that later, doubt it. We also had some rare spice on us, but I don't really care. We did have a light source, which was a normal torch. We also had a two sets of iron truncheon, and we had the blunt upgrades, simple and a blunted version. And we had fiber bindings. Is that more or less what we had? Also drop you. Well, we did have arrows on us. But did I take the serpent arrows with me? I did start crafting them. But did I? Oh, they're just called snake arrows. Yeah, probably. I did make 90 of them, but I don't know if I have them on me. Or if I left them behind at the set altar. We had some black cow rum, I think. At least 6 units. Probably more. Something like 8. Just skimming this for inspiration. We had a few silver bars, but I don't really care. Some hide stuff. We had 29 yellow lotuses. We had the leavening plants. I'll take a couple of seeds at least. More food, I think. Actually, we had roasted haunches as well. We had the abysmal daggers, but I don't really need it. We had 3 glowing goop, that much I do remember. Might have had bricks and iron reinforcements. And certainly some dice on us. I think we have something like at least 60 living agents. Likely more. Yeah, so maybe that was what we had. More or less. It's dark as fuck again. So, what if we aggro the Sand Reapers now? Of course, I'd rather not die in or fight in the darkness. Spider. They respawned or wandered close enough. The thing is that even with our 400 hit points, taking those 8 stacks of poison, it's really dangerous for us. And our follower, well, he has like 12 times that. I feel like he still can't fight prolonged battles against those if he gets poisoned. Maybe. So, I guess we'll start the fight. See what happens. As expected, both of them are coming my way. Do you actually give anything of interest when we harvest? We get some toxin glands, ichor, chitin, and feral flesh. What about you? Basically the same. You have some eggs here, that much I do know. Take them for sustenance. Spider on this platform, spider there. This another one of those. And you still have food. Okay. That's basically a normal one. Yeah, well, actually, we're not using strength armor. Never mind. Oh, you're not. You're not reacting. Is it because the enemy was stuck on a rock? Maybe.